Rip coaster and music. Okay. I'm going to start off by saying I am sorry. But, okay, so I was recording how I got this up. Oh, come on. That is inconvenient timing.
Hello? Skip it. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Love you. Bye.
Slurpee for Noah. Since my parents went to 7 months and oh right, that's just a bond, so I'm madly closing. Okay, never mind. Just I'm not getting this Slurpee, so I don't need the coaster. I was recording, got the armor. I put up stone wall of the merchant movement. I also just made a bed, but the video was literally not saved. The file was basically corrupted. So before starting this recording, I recorded a clip, 2 seconds clip. Yeah. To make sure things would save properly. I'm sorry, seriously. I'm sorry you die, you card this stuff legitimately. I didn't just like use one of my other characters. I mean, besides, that would be boring. Doing this is starting myself, so why would I take away time? If I'd say I really want to do this, it was a nice idea that I had. Revives my YouTube channel. Need to actually do stuff for that. Maybe I'll finally finish playing Doki Doki. I mean, I was supposed to have done that ages ago. Finish it. But no, of course I didn't. Since I really wasn't in the recording mood. Okay, let's drag this down. Let's complete the Terraria playthrough. Oh, and normally people would say the moon boss. I mean the moon door. That's the final boss. No. My final goal? Is Duke Fishron. Because that boss gives me more health than anyone else. So that is when I will have completed the playthrough in terms of bosses. When I have killed a fish, that is when I have won. Because that fish gives me more crap than any boss, and I have require Moon Lord equipment to kill it. Okay, now that little rant's over about how overpowered Duke Fishron is in expert modes. Let's move on. No. Didn't notice this when I was first in this area. Yes. Oh, come on. There's an Antlion Swarmer. Oh crap, there's an airline swarmer. How am I gonna deal with that? It's protecting the leads. We should just go. Go, go, go. I didn't know I'd be dealing with that. We need magic mana. Or ice, but I haven't found the snowbound yet. There's a desert, on this side with the underground desert entrance, and then there's the crimson on the other side. Let's check here. I mean, there might be like some side tunnel or something. Who knows? More rope. Based upon the objective set by this lost character, I have to get every single boss trophy. Who knows what else? Right. There is something below. But first, the lead. You know what? I'm gonna take this sign. Because I'm reusing resources. Screw you, Lost. Don't look like someone dug it. So clearly this lost character has a sense of humor. Also, there's a sign, so... And signs don't appear naturally in any case. So then, I am a simpleton. Because I fell for that little trick of trusting someone I don't even know. Oops, never mind. You gotta be kidding me. When I find this character, I will kill him. He's dead. When I find him or her. I mean, who knows who this character is? How am I supposed to know? Did my sister get on my computer or something? No. Okay.
Hello, you have reached Noah Samson. Yes, I could do that. What's the passwords? Yeah, that works. Okay, I'll come let you in. Okay, be right back. I have to let in my granddad. Are we still recording? I died.
Okay. I got a drink. Strong. Okay. Go sit down there. Missed. So I have the footage for him. I got to know about them. Couldn't save it. That doesn't have play on me. I mean, it should have all been smelted into bones. Okay. Back up with that. That's a fuse line. Too many. Good number of gain over that, it seems. I mean, I should have killed them. I need the gel. For torches, so I have some gel. I need to cut more trees soon. You hear me? Get dun dun. Okay, now one. Oh no. Oh good. I do not need zombies in my base. Now stay out, you walkers. Stay out, walker. And don't come in. Because you're banned for life. Might be able to make something fancy out of this lid. A few fences. Glass cube. Yeah, iron bar. Not yet. Okay,
you were supposed to make greens.
Greens. That's that. Oh, dang it, you silly idiot. Or just turn it to that. I am that meticulous sometimes. I'm just gonna throw that in. I mean, there for the moment. So, yep, I'll just. We need to turn the lights. We're confined to a pretty small area. Maybe we could go under it? This badly. See here. Oh, shoot. That was a bad situation. I need to help to get out. That was close. As crap. You nearly just died. Good job, Nora. There we go, I hope no slime jumps down here, or you will literally die from any slime. Like, any slime jumps down this hole, I die. Because my house is that poor. So, then, let's be glad the slime jumped down. Oh shoot, there was one coming. That would have been fatal. Like that stupid worm. Dang it, I hate these things. At least they're not the ones in the desert. Those things are lethal. I mean, these are awesome. So, what are you talking about? Get that silver if we're gonna need it. Not again! These aren't supposed to be common. Okay. Now then, let's move on. Yes!
Yes.
Never mind. I thought the echo was gone. Well, it kind of is. Wait. That's a cabin. Yeah, it's mostly gone. It's pretty faint. Then can you turn down the volume? So... turn down the volume. Ooh, money. Hold on, I have an idea. It's kind of stupid, but let's do it anyways. I thrive off his stupid ideas. This is so stupid. Why the heck not? There's no reason not to do this. Doesn't have to be clean. Whoever moves in will be moved eventually. This is suitable housing. Because there's no way I've that easily converted the space. This housing is suitable. Someone's gonna move in down here with the slimes. That is ridiculous. Okay. Ha! Yes, I need this in my life. Eco, burning, ooh, those are usefuls. Let's go visit the neighbors. Oh, I just cursed. That accidentally didn't die. Wow. Hi.
Hi.
Left the door open. He's just not to nothing gold. And swore. Just yesterday, returned somehow it's easy not to swear. Oh my god. What are you gonna do with yourself? Yeah.
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 I literally told someone yesterday it's easy not to. But what are you doing there? Didn't really even find much. Frank, could you get out of the way? There's blue flares. Oh, you don't want it. Can you let me practice my orchest? Thank you. I'm trying to be organized. I'm still weapons pretty much means. Okay. What now, genius? Now that you've thrown the guys into a house down there. What was that other one you found? I mean, you found another group. There's a chamber there. You found One other phantom cabin somewhere. Where was it? Is that that room? Oh yeah, there's your tombstone. Oh, right. You flooded it. Well done. Okay. What now? Where are we even going? That was your fault. That's on you. That is on you. Well, good job. Let's try looking near the place that we found. There might be something hidden near it. Never know the places. Spare the bunny. It's right there. Crimson. Right here. Right there. Chimera. If I could get to the ocean, that'd be nice. Unfortunately, I cannot. And now I'm having the battle in the pavilion I am not ready for. Again. This is a really large run. What is he even talking about? This is why you should have crafted by now. Okay. One. Crap. One. If I mess this up, it will die. Yes. Mom, I'm recording. Okay. This is an undesirable situation. There is a chimera at my door. What do I do? Well, frankly, I do what I should have done a long time ago and make a bow. Be it gaining intelligence. It knows I'm gonna try to shoot it. There's only a certain little angle I can achieve it without it maybe getting inside here. Not sure you missed. Ha! Perfect. Living on the ground has its advantages. Now I have a bow. I should get some trees cut down. Cause I gonna need them. Let's do some landscaping. Plus, we need more wood anyways. We need a better axe too. Max, I have a better idea. That's fact with the chimera has given me. A genius idea, isn't it? Since arrows can fit through that small space. I can shoot them. With no item. Otherwise I'm just wasting arrows. Zombie. I got good at that. I can keep this door open, can't I? The zombie arm. I rarely get this when I need it. I like never get this when I need it. Why do I still have the copper pickaxe on me? Oh, I never get that when I need it. Here. I just killed it. Alright, hold on. I need the... that space. Yes. Any rod and things could fall in here with me. And that is not what I want. Okay, this one's gonna be tricky. Don't have any Myers. Those are so cheap to make. Things can fall in. Okay, that's all I need to know. I do have a screen. It's new. Possible as far through, but it's possible. Sorry. I have these. These should help, I think. Let's make it slightly more interesting. So functions the same. It's slightly better. Now there's a scroll in here. Why is there a squirrel in here? We should catch the squirrel. We should have money. No, we're slightly short. Okay. I have a bunny to catch. A bunny? This is a squirrel. No, what are you talking about? You drunk? This can be what this is for. Knuckles. Yeah. Okay, we should be fine for now. Potions and herbs. I'm gonna dig and see it in there. Okay. I need a shackle. I've never gotten a zombie one before, a shackle. And so early. We don't even have our first zombie banner. How are the odds? That's good. We should get this series. That's like probably the only flaw in the system which I could maybe address later. Got the guard scroll. Alright, if we're doing this, let's get that loads first. He tried to strike me, but he missed. Oh shoot. The zombie omens are a bit troubling. Okay. Hi.
Are you recording?
Yeah.
Yeah. In a few minutes, one, I'm gonna.
the movie in the video room.
Okay.
But they're like talking to you with us.
Nah.
Nah.
The animals will be safer if we capture them. We must save all the animals. Honestly, now that we have a boat, we'll probably be fine. We'll fight on the surface. In other words, these microphones may be completely unnecessary and redundant by now. No, it's good. Okay, let's grab the bunny. Get back in. And process what just happened. We got a zombie on. Jeez. We've done some landscaping. We've got things moving around. Things are going. Things are happening. Are you still too lonely? Dangerous inspection. Okay. We might be able to get past the crimson. I mean, that was an essential part of the fighting, so let's get it. And we have a ring of regeneration, so we have something to help us. Oh, you guys suppers. And I wanna be like gathering stuff. So like I can use it later. Might as well have it now than later. Okay, keep in mind, just because we have a zombie arm, we aren't invincible. You will not do anything overly stupid. I play chicken with the chimeras. You will shoot them down immediately, if possible. Don't focus too much on the worms, Noah. Focus on the deadly things rushing toward you. Having like banners for these monsters sprinkled on the surface to make it easier to cross you, that would be a nice touch. We're already being overrun. We've lost all the ground we just made because of three monsters. How are we supposed to get through this biome? If this is all it took. Hey, Noah? Yes?
Yes?
So this is your clean laundry.
Okay, just throw it on the bed and I will have it handled with. Jumped over it. I can't believe that. It's hard to jump over flying enemies when you don't have any bonus for it. I need peace candles. How are you that stupid? Thinking coming here was stupid. That camera catches up. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I will die. And that spider reaches me before. Okay. I'm still alive. I'm barely kicking. Jeez. I'm gonna need to do further. Which I can only gain through getting through this biome. I've lost all the ground I just made. Not now, potions. I just need to run. I need more and less face monsters. Destroy. At least these are smaller. Managing three chimeras simultaneously is going to be difficult. Okay, this is where you manage to get to. So you found a friend, did you? Yes, you found a few friends. Came to get food from the bloody place. Well, let's try a different approach. We'll just go through the desert. And what's the worst thing that happened with that? Everything, man. Everything. There was a time in Terraria where I completely disregarded the capabilities of ranged dragons. Now? No one seems to keep me alive. At least I don't play the regular difficulty anymore. I just play experts because the regular is too easy compared to this. I can't trade for guns. And less vultures. Oh no. Here. And you hit one of vultures. Oh. We couldn't even get to the entrance of the underground desert. Wow. Let's keep going. Let's try to quench them again. Because I'm a literal idiot. Come back here. More important. Okay, let's go grab some worms. I'll be smart about this. Oh, shoot. I'm trying to make that my plan, you stupid commas. Are you holding? Yes!
Yes!
I'm still recording! I'm still
recording.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What?
What?
Okay, let's get across to Kingdom. That's how we're ending this. We get across to Bloody Crimson. I'm not gonna need more of these, aren't we? What?
What?
I can't hear them because whenever I shout, the echo blocks it out. This could take time. To improvise. Oh shoot, the green slime is gonna take a while. We need to get over the crimson. And we can't even do that. Oh my god. I'm playing you. Hand impressions. They can spawn up here, can't they? Yeah. Oh my god. Great, now I'm just gonna be harassed by chimeras. How do you make a peace candle? Because I need them. And I don't have any stone on me, do I? So I can't make more arrows when I run out. I will have to improvise. Oh no, no, it's not. I can't even get to the ground. Because I'm being harassed by cameras. At least it's just them. It's just them I can handle them somewhat. Oh god, no, some of this is gonna come out too. Right, the zombies might block up the spawns of this stronger. What dangerous problem. Kind of monsters. Now, there are no. Scoop. And screw you. Oh my god. No, no, no. And now my nose is itchy. Shoot lag. Shoot, shoot, shoot! Oh, it shot. A very convenient time. You will not leave that water, it will be your grave. Great, now I can't even get to the crimson because of zombies. Just. Go, 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 go. Oh, no. And those are smaller targets, but weaker. Well. Okay. I'll be being harassed by cameras. Oh my god. I seriously need a banner for these things. I need a foothold in the crimson. Oh my god. Get up, go. Just keep shooting. And hope a camera doesn't show up. I'm surprised that didn't kill me. If I was unarmored, I'd be dead. Why having crafted wooden pants is the real question. I'm not even going to be able to get down there, am I? Hello. Can't you? Yeah, I forgot about gestures. I really should have been using these. Much more effective killing things. I should have. Did I just start a game? That is terrible aim. I know how to make it better. YOLO. YOLO live once. Huh, shoot. Oh, that ran about as well as expected. Oh, shoot. I'm gonna die. And all that. I do not seem to be able to conquer the consumer. You know what? I'm gonna make in this idea.